Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can log into Pinterest with Facebook or Google account. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activity by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open any web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. Go to the search bar and type Pinterest. Click on the first option that you see as Pinterest, then you'll enter to the home screen. On the top right side, you can see this option as sign in or sign up. If you already have an account, click on login or click on sign up. Now click on login. To log in Pinterest with Facebook or Google, you have this option in the bottom as this and this. If you don't have Facebook or Google connected to Pinterest, you can enter your email here and password here, then click on login. Now here I'm logging in with my Google account. To log in with Google account, click on this option. This is my account, so I'm clicking on this again. Now I have logged in to my Pinterest account with the help of my Google account. Now I can explore my Pinterest feed here. It is the same case with Facebook. You just have to click on the option of Facebook. That is all for today's video. Now you know how to log into Pinterest with the help of Facebook or Google. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.